And a bit of good news for this young man. He was offered another 10-day contract by the team as they want to get an extended look at him.
And, you know, just the fact that they want to see more of him really is a good indication that he's doing the right things. I think he's on the right track in trying to maintain his momentum.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. Setting the floor for the Hornets, Martinez in a two-guard. Williams is out there with Henderson. Then it's Zeller, and it's Walker in at the point. Gortat with the block. Outside Pierce. Left side Pierce. And Wall kicks to Webster. And that comes off the assist by John Wall. Now it's a 5-point Wizards lead. All right, well, look at how the hustle game has been. Going for the Wizards.
Well, Kevin, in the first half of play, they're really closing out aggressively, blocking shots, and it's a key indicator of their activity defensively.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
And a chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Well, Kevin, Al Jefferson, a veteran leader, and he's changed the Hornets locker room.